Hey, it's Becky. Today, I'll show you how to make this smart mirror that boosts your spirits with positive affirmations. The display is created with a few white alphanumeric displays wired up together and put behind a piece of see-through mirror glass inside a shadow box frame. Let's get started. This project is the topic of my recent tutorial article for Hackspace magazine, so be sure to check it out. You can get the PDF for free or subscribe to the print magazine. I put links to that and all the supplies you'll need for this project in the description below. The first step is to assemble the alphanumeric displays, which means soldering them to their I2C backpacks and also adding header pins. The way your microcontroller can tell them apart is by their address, which you can change by bridging these solder pads on the board. I have a sample test code for this project that scrolls text across multiple displays that you can use to verify the correct address and functionality of your displays. I strongly recommend testing your displays with a solderless breadboard before assembling them into your project. That way, if something goes wrong, you won't have to spend a bunch of time trying to test multiple variables at once. You can decide what microcontroller to use for this project. If you just want a static list of affirmations, you can use something simple and offline, like a trinket. I'm also working on a version using the Node MCU, since it has wireless, to make an internet-connected version. I've included circuit diagrams for both in the project tutorial. Next, you can lay out your circuit on a big perf board. I situated mine in the corner of my shadow box frame and then centered the row of three displays, but you can put them wherever you want. And it's not that hypercritical that you solder them in the correct order, since you can always change the address in the code later. Solder up the rest of the circuit and test to be sure it works as expected. To assemble the mirror, grab a piece of see-through mirror plastic or glass that is the same size to fit your shadow box frame and cover one side of it in black tape. Cut out a rectangle that matches the size and position of the alphanumeric displays. This will make the mirror reflective everywhere except where the display shines through. If you want to hang your mirror on a wall, you'll also need to cut a notch in the frame to allow the USB cable to pass through while keeping the frame flush to the wall. What affirmations do you want to put on yours? I'd love to hear them in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel with the bell to be notified of my future uploads. You could also subscribe to my email newsletter and find me on social media. If you want to support my work further and can do so without hardship, Patreon is the best place. See you next time.